You failed the test, and you failed to educate me. Are you talking back to me? Yes, that's how a conversation works. I just want to remind everyone to make sure you read the questions right. Anyone that thinks they're stupid, stand up. So you think you're stupid? No, I just felt bad that you were standing alone. So right here we have a pretty simple question. 4 plus 4 equals 10.
Actually, miss, that's not the right answer.
Huh? 4
plus 4 equals 8, not 10.
Oh, I actually did that just to make sure you guys were paying attention. Pay attention! I am paying attention, ma'am. Oh, really? What's the last thing I said? The last thing you said is pay attention. Today we're going to be starting our new unit on algebra. Why do we have to learn this? We're never even going to use this in life. Do you know what the speed limit is?
No idea.
Oh, there's a sign coming up.
Where?
Oh. Miss, can I go to the bathroom, please? No, not right now.
What?
Why not? Please, I really have to go. You have to wait until the last student gets back.
If you had $5 and asked your mother for another $5, how much money would you have?
I would have $5, miss.
You don't know your math. But miss, you don't know my mother.
I can't figure out the answer to this question.
Which one?
Number 7.
What's the hardest natural substance on Earth? Oh, so out of all the natural substances on Earth, which one's the hardest?
I don't know what a natural substance is, though.
Do you play Minecraft?
Yeah.
What's the hardest natural substance in the game?
Diamonds?
Maybe. I don't know. Luke, what's 1 minus 1? 1 minus 1? Yeah, if you subtract 1 from 1, what do you get? 1. No, try again. 2? Okay, let's do it this way. If you have only one potato chip left in the frying pan and you take it out of the pan? Oh, I know the answer. You do? What is it then? Cooking oil. Yesterday I went to the mall and I saw her standing there.
Boys, can you quiet down just a little bit, please?
But I didn't know what to say, so I said, can I smell your hair?
Boys, I said quiet down!
So everyone would agree with me that we can't breathe underwater, right? What? You don't believe me?
I have a feeling that you are cheating on the test.
What?
Prove it. Well, one question was who was the first president? The girl beside you put George Washington and so did you. So, everyone knows he was the first president. Well, just wait a minute. The next question was who freed the slaves? The girl beside you put Abraham Lincoln and so did you. Well, I read the history textbook last night and I remembered that. The next question was who was the president during the Louisiana Purchase? She put I don't know and you put me neither.
Come on, bro. Show me what you got. You're gonna catch one of these in the face if you're not careful. Oh yeah? Not if I beat you to it. Boys, can you please stop fighting? Yeah, she's right. Good fight. Yeah, bro, you throw a mean punch. Aw, thanks, man. You have good form. I'll see you around. Thanks, bro. Take care. No! Ah! They're off! You guys want me to leave them off for now?
Yes! Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, turn it back on! I'm trying to read my book!
Alright class, as you guys could probably tell, we're gonna be watching a movie today.
But before we start, I'm gonna hand out the worksheet for it. Can you see God?
No.
Can you touch God?
No.
Then there isn't a God. Can you see your brain?
No.
Can you touch your brain?
No.
Oh, so you don't have a brain?
What is the answer?
Whatever, I'll just put something random. Here you go, Mr. Lou.
Thank you, Luke. Now you can go sit down and relax for the rest of the class.
Sounds good. Good luck on your exam, Luke. Luck is for losers. Good luck on your exam. No, I know. 27 more seconds, guys. Come on, push through. Keep that butt down, Alex. Good work, guys. Come on. 19 more seconds. Good work, Luke. Great form.
We have a substitute. Come sit beside me, but I'll get in trouble. She won't even know. Okay.
Good morning, class. My name is Mrs. Spatula, and I'm going to be your substitute for the day.
Mrs. Spatula?
What's so funny, boys?
Nothing, miss.
What's your name? I'm going to do attendance.
My name is Ben.
Last name?
Dover?
Thank you there, Mr. Ben Dover. What's so funny? Sorry guys, it looks like we won't be watching a movie today. I can't get it to load.
Miss, can I try something?
Yeah, go ahead. Kids, what does the chicken give you? Meat! Very good. Now what does the pig give you? Bacon! Great! And what does the fat cow give you? Homework! Alright class, your question for today is what do you want to be when you're older? Let's start off with you, Olivia. I want to be a teacher just like you. Awesome! What about you, Tom? I want to be a mechanic. I can definitely see you doing that. And what about you, Emma? I want to be a rich and famous model and actress. Wow, good for you. And you, Jesse? Jesse?
Huh?
What do you want to do when you're older?
I want to marry Emma.
Where's your book? At home. And what's it doing there? Having more fun than me. No, I know. Caden, you got 55% on the test. Which is the highest of everyone in the class. For today's assignment, you're gonna need a partner. But I'm gonna choose them. Can I go to the bathroom? I don't know. Can you? When I was using can, I was using it as a secondary model from a verbal modifier asking for permission opposed to expressing ability. But I thought since you were a teacher, you would know that. May I use the bathroom? As long as you can tell me the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Where is P? Running down my leg. I'm not marking your test. Why? Your writing is too ugly. Looks like my writing and your face have something in common. Everyone get on the line. I'm gonna make teams for the next game.
Go down the line so we're on the same team. Good idea.
One, two. One, two. One.
Yes!
Two. One. Two.
Please response?
Whatever. Two. One. Two. Two?
What?
One. All right, can I get the ones over there and the twos over here? Whoever answers my question can go home. Who threw this pencil? Me, and I'm going home. What's your problem? I'm too smart for the first grade. My sister's in grade 3 and I'm smarter than her too. Let's go see what the principal has to say. Okay, I'll give him a test, and if he fails just one question, he has to go back to class and be quiet. Okay, what's 3 times 3? 9. 6 times 6? 36. I see no reason why he can't go to the third grade. He answered all my questions right. Can I ask him some questions? Of course. What does a cow have 4 of that I only have 2 of? Legs. What do you have in your pants that I don't have? Pockets. What does a dog do that a man steps into? Pants. What starts with F and ends with K? Fire truck. Put him in the 5th grade. I got the last 4 questions wrong myself. Can you see God? No. Can you touch God? No. Then there isn't a God. Ma'am, can you see your brain? No. Can you touch your brain? No. Oh, so you don't have a brain?
How gym teachers think we act at home.
I ain't gonna cry too long. I'm back on my drip. Drip my drip, my drip. Right back on my drip. Yeah, I ain't gonna cry too long. I'm back on my drip. Drip my drip, my drip. Right back on my drip.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been faking.
At the mall, she's seen her friend Luke. Luke, can I speak with you privately for a second?
Yep, just one second.
So I wanted to talk to you because you're failing this class. You have a 37% and you're missing 4 assignments. Shh! 503 bricks on a plane and one falls off. How many are left? 502. How do you put an elephant in a fridge? You can't fit an elephant in a fridge. Open the door, put the elephant in, and close it. How do you put a giraffe in a fridge? Open the door, put the giraffe in, and close the door. No. Open the door, take the elephant out, put the giraffe in, and close it. The Lion King is having a birthday party. All the animals are there except for one. Which one? Let me guess, the lion. No, the giraffe, because he's in a fridge. Wow! Sally has to get across a large river with lots of alligators. They're dangerous, but she gets across safely. How? Sally stepped on the alligator's mouth. The gators are at the party. But Sally dies anyway. Why? She drowned? No, she got hit in the head by the flying brick.
Now I'm no artist, but I'll try my best. Look who decided to show.
Can someone tell me what they wrote?
Remember, there are no bad ideas.
How many times do I need to tell you guys? Put your name on the paper!
Jeez!
Hey, if I wanted to hear animal noises, I would go to the zoo. Now be quiet!
Has anyone seen my coffee? How am I supposed to help you if I can't read your writing?
I wish I could help, but I can't even read it.
No, you can't go to the bathroom.
But my mama said if I have to go to the bathroom, I could just walk out.
I don't care what your mom says. This is my classroom, and I said no.